this Orlin's in here. Is his name Ailef?
Not to be rude, but I'm rather busy. Can't you get another room?
The Orlin turns and glances past you with a quick, nervous motion. His ears, shredded and scalloped at the edges, are pressed against his skull. Huh. So, I could say the same basic thing, only one is that he dislikes Orlin's. Let's leave that part out. Hafrick sent me to check on you. He thinks you're up to something.
He... what? Oh, no. No.
What? He runs his claws through his hair and tugs at his long, ragged ears. That surprises you? Ailef says, can't imagine why he'd think a thing like that.
Is she there? Did you see her?
He leans around you, peering at the doorway. Who are you talking about?
Devala. That woman. The slaver, she...
He swallows.
I was a slave in Raid Saris. I ran away. Made it here. The mountains are usually the best place to lose slavers, but Devala's one of the best.
Huh. His hands tremble as he picks at his worn tunic. That's terrible. There must be something we can do.
I just want to get out of here. I've scraped together enough money to reach New Haomar.
Got experience just from talking to the guy. New Haomar? Ailef asks. That's hardly an improve... He stops himself, eyes wide. I mean, it's lovely. You'll love it. What's all that about?
But the locals talk about a Raid Saren party, camped west of town.
He worries at a ragged shirt sleeve.
It's got to be Devala. She's been after me since the foothills. I'll pay you if you can get rid of her. I don't care how.
I'll do it.
Thank you. But be careful. She wouldn't have come alone.
So Ailef is hiding from Devala, a slave hunter who followed him from Red Saris. He can't leave town until she's been dealt with. Rumor has it that a party of Red Sarans has made camp somewhere west of town.
Is she there? Did you find Devala?
Ailef shifts, caught between hope and terror. Are you sure she's out there?
She wouldn't have followed me all the way here just to turn around and go home. No. She's waiting for me to leave.
He thinks, scratching his head with a claw-tipped finger.
A group of woodcutters stopped in the other day. Said they'd passed a group of Raid Sarans west of town. Near a frozen pond, I think.
Alright. We'll leave town. We'll, check them out for you. I do have one quest, I believe, I can wrap up here, though.
Back to warm your hands, eh? What can I do for you?
Can't say anything about him. The Orlin. Have you done it yet?
I'll have to sneak down when the cook's not looking.
Alright, let's get our room then.
Back to warm your hands, eh? What can I do for you?
I'd like a room.
Top quality bear pelts on every bed. You won't be disappointed.
Alright. We got choices of +2 dex. +2 dex and +2 might. Or +2 dex, +2 might, and +2 constitution. I think with the amount of money we have, we can just go for the golden whale. Okay, maybe now. Should be done. Nice, waking up to this.
I did it, ma'am. That is, you might have an easier time with that business you were talking about before.
Katie smiles brightly. Farewell.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Let's check it out. Is this it? Or do we go further down from here? There's gamblers here. Damn cold down here. Used to play upstairs until Teenlig accidentally knocked someone into the fire pit. And yeah, ditto. Is that, I don't know how to say that name. The hero of the hour. Haverick send you down to check on us? We sure aren't causing trouble, on my word. Who are you? Teenlig. He raises his mug. Humble fisherman. Though with the ogres coming down all the time, well, I'd sooner fish for truth than a bottle for the time being. Odd place for a game. Is it? Haverick doesn't like me making a ruckus upstairs, so I get to the cellar to myself, provided I don't go digging into stores. It's a fair bargain, right, lads? We have our fun. What are you playing? Dozens. Care to test your luck? Each of us puts down 50 pans. 3 wins and you take the 100. Could explain the rules if you like. Another little mini-game type thing. What are the rules? It's simple enough. Winner takes all. We roll 3 dice each. Get 3 fours and that's the dozen. Beats all the other rolls. You roll anything else that sums up to 12, that's the towers. Second best. You roll any other triples, that's a godhammer. You get a pair, that's witnesses. 1, 2, and 3 is the saint. That's the lowest. Any other roll is talkers. Doesn't amount to anything, so you roll the dice again. Get it? Sure, I'll play. He reaches forward to gather up his dice. I can't stand that name. Right, here you go. Coins on the table. I'll let you go first, since you're new. Roll the dice. Cast a dice. 1, 3, and 4. Talkers. Witnesses. Value 5. Your turn. He's got witnesses. Value 3. Damn! Your witnesses beats my witnesses. The round's yours. He reaches forward to gather up his dice. Ready? Sure. Witnesses, value 3. Your turn. 1, 4, 5, talkers. He grumbles and picks up his dice again. Towers, value 6. Ha! My towers beats your witnesses. Looks like I win. What is this, best 2 out of 3 or something? Reaches forward to gather up his dice. Even so far. Go on then. I like the sound of the dice, it's awesome. Witnesses, value 5. It's got talkers. Witnesses, value 2. Round's yours. This is it now. You go first. Well, this is the last one. What if we get tied? Witnesses, value 5, just like we always get. This is value 3. Ha! Well done. The game's yours. Prize 2. Here you are. Gained 100 copper. Don't get too smug now. I'll beat you next time. You know, I feel like going one more time. I'm gonna ask him, though. Don't suppose you know where a woman could find some Fennlan liquor? All Havrick's best is over there. But I wouldn't, friend. It's a mess of traps, and I should know. Nearly took my eyebrows off. He points a finger towards the nearby shelves. Let's play one more time. I've got plenty of coin. Talkers. Ditto. This is value one. Well, that stinks. He's won that one. Towers, value six. Talkers. Witnesses. Your towers beats my witnesses. The round's yours. I've got witnesses value 6. He's got talkers. Talkers. Witnesses value 4. My witnesses beats his witnesses. Talkers. 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 This game's rigged. Witness value 6. Talkers. The Saint. Damn, your witnesses beat my the Saint. Here rounds yours. Glad these guys are so supportive. Alright, what can we get here?
Laying low.
There's a trap there. And there.
This I oh my god. Seen before.
This trap's all over. That's rice. Some armor and a book that I already have.
Careful. Havrick's very particular about his wines.
Oh boy.
See now what the flame has shown us?
Disarmed. All this XP we're getting, guys. An assortment of dusty vintages lines these shelves. Many date to before the War of Defiance. Ooh, secret.
Now this I haven't seen before.
Durance, you rock, man. Nice. Just got sugar there. I heard something break. Okay, he's currently not seen. So we've got a ruby and 32 gold. And here, a rite of hidden wonders and 50 silver. Plus 3 mechanics for 120 seconds. That's helpful as well. So, wait. Oh, these! Oh, we can look at all these. Oh, I see. Potion of Minor Endurance. Yeah. Fennlan Liquor! This bottle is wrapped in a bright stamp label declaring it to be a bottle of Fennlan Liquor. Fennlan Liquor is distilled exclusively in a small Raidsaren town of Fennlan, which sits on a rocky promontory overlooking a marsh. The liquor is distilled from local figs and flavored with a blend of marsh plants, resulting in a sweet-tasting spirit that is popular both locally and abroad. Thank you. I found a bottle of Fennlan liquor on a shelf at the center of a nest of traps. Reyfald would be glad to see it. I'll take these bloodstones and this gold. Uh-oh. Oh, Palagina did it? Damn it. Slight. That stinks. What's in here? Green. I thought Durance was gonna do it. Half expecting to be accosted coming up the stairs. Alright, nothing? Nah. Shall we thank Katie?
Hello, ma'am. Anything I can do for you?
I can't thank her. This guy isn't suspicious, is he?
Back to warm your hands, eh? What can I do for you?
Nothing. Alright, let's go report back to this guy. He better have a hefty reward for us.
Please, tell me you found it. I've got a craving like you wouldn't believe.
Give him the bottle. Under lock and key is an understatement.
Wait, really? You did it! Oh, thank you! This is going to be great! And here's the money I promised.
100 copper.
To the Lady of Cadnua.
Reyfald raises the bottle and takes a long drink. Hey, you just promise me you go to that AA meeting later.
Oh, that's, gods, that's a bit strange. Here, have...
Uh-oh, a bout of coughing overtakes his words. Is it poisoned?
What? No, it just tastes awful. Ugh, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey, no rebates.
Did you see that? See? I think my tongue is going numb. Wait. I can't feel my face. What's happening?
Are you okay? Reyfald paws at his cheeks and then his nose with increasing desperation. A flailing finger catches him in the eye, and he yelps and covers his face clumsily with both hands.
I can't... I think I bit my... But I can't feel a thing! This has to be Havrick's doing! He must have put something in the bottle! Please, you have to help me!
What do you want me to do?
Havrick! That smug prick! He has to be behind it! He has to know how to... Fix this! Please, go speak with him! I'll give you every coin I have!
You could just lay down and wait for it to go away. The bottle of liquor turned out to be a trap of some kind. Well, it can't be surprising with all the traps he's put. There's one more. Reyfald's lost all feeling in his face, which is causing him no small amount of panic. The Graves Rest innkeeper may know more about just when it went into the concoction and whether there was a way to counter the effects. But of course, then we're giving ourselves away that we stole it from him.
You have to help me. Ugh, I can't stay like this.
I'll see if Havrick knows anything useful.
Oh, thank the gods. I'll wait here and hope nobody comes by to talk.
Awesome. Whoop. Well, he's not going to be pleased when we have to, I mean, how else are we going to get it from him other than to give away the fact that we've stolen it from him?
Back to warm your hands, eh? What can I do for you?
Reyfald has run afoul of a certain bottle of liquor.
So that little bastard finally got up the nerve to snatch it, did he? Well, serves him right. Maybe he'll think twice about stealing a man's vintage now that he's dribbling all over himself.
Well, somehow we got out of that, I guess. You'd really leave him like that?
You wouldn't. Reyfald's a schemer. If he'd ask someone to steal for him, then you can imagine what else he gets up to.
Even so, I'd like to help him.
Yeah, I bet he's ballin'. Look, I dabble in chemicals, but it's never something I can't fix. He's only a few ingredients from a cure. You want to help him out, all you need is a river reed in the heart of an ice troll. You ought to find both by water. That creek out west, for instance.
Wait, the heart of a what?
You heard me. Ice troll. Really, Rayfall's getting off easy. Those traps cost me a fortune.
Havrick told me that he can whip up an antidote for Rayfall's miserable condition if I bring him some river reeds and an ice troll's heart. He suggested that both plant and beast can be found in the russet wood out west. I think we're going to the russet wood first. Yes, go there for something else. Sagani returns. Yay. Oh, wait. I didn't mean to hit that.
Back to warm your hand, Jay. What can I do for you?
Oh, can't ask him any more about that. All right.
You have to help me. Ugh, I can't stay like this.
I'm working on it.
Oh, thank the gods. I'll wait here and hope nobody comes by to talk.
Russet wood. Okay. We can go to Russet wood, Durin's battery. Or back to the deal wood. I guess that's it, huh? Or to Longwatch Falls is that way. Okay, guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. And enduring, grow strong.